हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर नेक्स्ट सेशन इंग्लिश लेसन टू कोला. लेसन टू कोला, व्हाट इज द लेसन्स नेम? कोला. टेक्स्ट बुक पेजेस 13 to 16. लेसन्स नेम इज कोला. व्हाट यू आर सीइंग देयर चिल्ड्रन? यू कैन सी द एनिमल. You can see two animals there. Before the lesson explanation, we have one activity, children. The activity is that in this lesson is mentioning that about the mammals. What is it? Mammals, children. Mammals. MAMMALS. Mammals means. That the meaning is giving birth to live babies. Children, here you can see the koala. In this lesson is describing about the animal Koala. Koala is a mammal. Koala is a mammal. Mammals means the animal which is giving birth to live babies. Some birds are giving eggs. They lay eggs. But some animals are giving birth to live babies and feeding them. Here you can see some pictures of animals. Here mammals are, you see the explanation, children. Mammals are animals that give birth to live babies. That means they are giving birth to live babies. They do not lay eggs. Mammals feed their young on milk from their body. Can you tell which of these are mammals? See, children, you can see a picture of a cow. That is the picture of a cow. You can say that which is the animal is mammal. Is it mammal, children? Mammals means the animal which is giving birth to live babies. Okay, so the cow is giving birth to live babies. Yes, put the tick there. The next picture is a hen. Hen, children, hen is giving birth to live babies or lay eggs? You are eating eggs, isn't it? You are eating eggs. Who gives us eggs? The hen or ducks? Okay, children. So the hen gives us eggs and the hen lay eggs. That is not a mammal. Mammals means giving birth to live babies. The next picture is a goat. Is goat a mammal, children? Yes, goat is a mammal. Mammal is giving birth to the live babies. Same, the goat is giving birth to live babies and feeding also. See the children, the next picture is a dog. You can see a dog's picture there. That is also a mammal, giving birth to babies and feeding them. Okay, children. The next picture is, you can see a duck's picture. That is a duck's picture. Duck. Is duck giving birth to the live babies or lay eggs, children? Lay eggs. A duck is not giving birth to the live babies. Ducks lay eggs. So that is not a mammal. The next one is, you can see a parrot picture. That is the picture of a parrot. Parrot also lay eggs. So that is not a mammal. One say briefly, children, in this picture, cow, goat and dogs are mammals. The next, rest. Hen, duck and parrot are not mammals. They are lay eggs. Understood, children? Can you say few more mammals, children? Can you say? Mammals means giving birth to live babies. You remember, children? Mammals means giving birth to live babies and feed them. Can you say again, children? Cat. Cat is a mammal. The next, horse. Horse also mammal. And lion, tiger, elephant, we can discuss few more mammals, children. The cat, horse, lion, tiger, elephant. These animals are mammals. Mammals means giving birth to live babies and feeding them. Now we'll go to the lesson, children. Take page number 13. They are saying about a animal, that is koala. Did you see the koala, children? I think you saw cat, horse, lion, tiger, elephant and rabbit such. But I think you didn't see a koala. Koala means, once you see, children, that is, looks like teddy bear. You know teddy bear toy? It looks like a teddy bear, children. Now we'll go to the lesson. Okay? The koala is a lovely little chubby animal. It's very chubby animal and it is a very small animal also. It is very chubby means little fat. Okay. The next sentence. It is a mammal. Mammal means what is, children? An animal which is giving birth to live babies. Isn't it, children? So this koala also giving birth to small live babies. Okay. Then it lives in Australia, not in India. Okay. This animal lives in Australia, other country. Okay. It looks like a live teddy bear. It looks like a teddy bear, children. Then, it has a large back nose. It has a large back nose. See the nose of that koala animal? Very big and large, large black nose. Okay. Then it has soft woolly fur. The body is covered with the woolly fur. Wool means, children, did you touch the sheep or rabbit? It's wool. Wool. Same like its body also covered with the wool. So we will touch them, we will feel that it is, its body is woolly fur. It's very fur, thick. Okay. The next one is, the fur is brownish and yellowish below. The color of the fur is brownish color and yellowish color also. Two colors are there. Same, its fur is brownish color in above his its body, and the yellow color is in down of the or below of its body. Okay children, above we can see the brownish color and below we can see the yellowish color. Okay, the next, the thick fur helps to keep in warm and dry. This thick fur helps to be the warm. When the winter season, which type of dress we are wearing children? We are wearing the woolen dresses. Why do we wear the woolen dress? To get the warm. The climate is very cool, so our body need the warm. That's why we are wearing the woolen dress. Same like, because of this woolen fur, this animal, that means koala, gets the warm. Okay children, go to the next page. Page number 14. What is the color of koala children? Brownish and yellowish color. YELLOWIS. Two colors are there, brownish and yellowish colors. Then what is the importance? We'll see children. The koala baby is born alive. What we say? Koala is a mammal. What does it mean children, mammal? Mammal means giving birth to live babies. The animal which is giving birth to live babies. What is the color of koala? Brownish and yellowish color mixed. Okay, the top of the above of the its body brownish color and below is yellowish color. Okay children, the next, it feeds on milk from the mother's body. It's giving birth to the baby and feeding them. The mother koala is giving birth to live babies and feeding from its body, from its mother's body. Okay children, the next, thus the koala is like other mammals. This koala also we will call the mammal. See, mammals means giving birth to the live babies. Cat, horse, lion, tiger, elephant. Same way we can say the koala also an animal or a mammal. Then, but it is a special kind of mammal. It is a special kind of mammal. What we'll see children? A female koala has a pouch on her underside. See children, see the picture. A female koala has a pouch. You can see a pouch under side of her body. Okay children, did you see children? That we will call the pouch. In this pouch, she carries her baby as it grows. What is she doing with this pouch children? Koala is giving birth to babies and she carries her baby in her pouch. Pouch is her underside. Cindy children, understood about the koala children? Koala is giving birth to animal and it is a mammal, and what is she doing? She is carries her baby in her pouch, which is in her underside of her body. Okay children, this animal is feeding to the baby also. The next paragraph children, animals that have a pouch to carry their young are called marsupials. What means children? Marsupials. Pels. That means the animals which has a pouch. The animals, marsupials means animals, has a pouch. See children, marsupials means the animals which has a pouch. Did you learn about one more animal children? It has a pouch. Yeah, kangaroo. Yes, kangaroo. See children, we'll go to the test. Animals that have a pouch to carry their young are called marsupials. Marsupials means it has a pouch and it is, the mother animal is carrying her baby animal in this pouch. Okay children, did you see children? Yes. Then the koala and the kangaroo are marsupials. These two animals have pouches. What are those two animals children? Koala and kangaroo. Kangaroo have the pouches. That's why these animals called as marsupials. Okay children, then marsupials means the animals which has a pouch. Then this mother animal is carries her baby in the pouch. What does means mammals children? The animals which is giving birth to live babies, that is mammals. And marsupials means the animals which has a pouch and the mother animal is carrying her babies in this pouch. For examples, two animals are there, marsupials and mammals, koala, kangaroo. Koala and kangaroo, these two animals are mammal same as marsupials. Okay children, these two animals are mammals and marsupials. But these animals are only the mammals. These animals are only the mammals, not marsupials. Understood children? Marsupials and mammals. Okay. Then next paragraph children. When a koala baby is born, it is blind. You see children? Blind means can't see through the eyes. Can't see. Once you close your eyes, now you are the blind. You can't see anything. That is blind. In the birth time also, this koala baby is blind. Then, it has no hair also. It has no hair also. It is only about the size of a bean. You know bean? Peas. Bean. Yeah, it's very small one. The size of a koala baby is look like a bean. Bean means this much children. Okay. Then this tiny baby crawls up into its mother's pouch. Where is this koala keeping the baby in? She is keeping the baby animal in her pouch. Okay children. She is crawling there. She is moving there with the hands and legs. Then there it eats, sleeps and grows. This baby koala is not coming out from the mother's pouch. The baby is crawling there and growing there, eating there and sleeping there, not coming out of from her pouch. Okay children, the mother is always giving protect to the baby koala. Okay. The next, even when it is able to come out of the pouch, it hops back into the pouch when it is sleepy or when it is scared. What happened? It's the birth time, it is very blind, no? It is blind, can't see the other things. That's why The mother is giving protection in the in her pouch. What she is giving? Eating, sleeping, and growing in her pouch itself. Okay, children. Then after it is coming, or sometimes it is coming out from the pouch. What is she doing? She is, the child is come out of the pouch. It hops back into the pouch when it's sleepy, when it's scared. When it's animal, this is a very small, tiny, a baby animal, no? Seeing other animals, she gets scared. Okay, children. Then the baby collar rides on its mother's back until it can take care of itself. Take care of itself. The baby collar is growing in mother's pouch. What she is doing there? She is eating. Eating. Baby collar. Eat. Sleep. Everything. And grow. Everything in her mother's pouch. Okay, children. Children, the baby collar rides on its mother's back until it can care itself. Until the grow, the baby collar is hiding in her mother's pouch. And so listen, children, mammals means the animals which is giving birth to live babies and feeding them. And for example, we saw cat, horse, lion, tiger and elephant. Here, what is the color of collar? Collar is in brownish and yellowish colors. Where do we see, children? We see in the Australia country, other country. Then again we discuss the marsupials. What does it, children? The animals, it has a pouch. The animals, it has a pouch. For examples, koala and kangaroo. The baby koala is everything it is doing in her mother's pouch. Okay, what are they? Eating, sleeping, growing, crawling, everything in her mother's pouch itself. She is not coming out of the in mother's pouch, from the mother's pouch. Okay, children, read the lesson, children. Thank you.